With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, here the question is, the given figure shows a square ABCD and equilateral triangle ABP. Then calculate angle AOB, BPC, BPCD and reflex angle APC. So here it is given that ABCD is a square, this ABCD is square, and here this is given that ABP is an equilateral triangle. So now here we know that all angles of a square are equal. So here we say that AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD. And here we know that all sides of equilateral triangles are equal. So now here this all sides of square are equal, and here this equilateral sides also are equal. All sides of equilateral triangle are equal. And here all angles of equilateral triangle are 60 degree. So here this also equals to 60 degree, and here this angle also equals to 60 degree. Now here we see that this AD is equals to AB, and here we know that corner angles of a square makes a 90 degree. That means here this angle is here 90 degree. So now here this angle is here 90 degree, and here this AD is equals to AB. Then we say that this angle is equal to this angle. So here this angle is here, we get 45 degree, because this angle is here 90 degree. So here, or we can write like this. So here, if this angle is here x, then this angle is also equal to x, because this ADB is isosceles triangle. So here we can write like this, and in a triangle ADB 90 degree, this angle 90 degree plus x plus angle x is equals to 180 degree, because the sum of the angles of a triangle is equals to 180 degree. So here we get angle x is equals to 45 degree. 180 degree minus 90 divided by 2 twice of x. So here we get 45 degree. So now here we get angle x is equals to 45 degree, this angle 45 degree, and here this angle is here 60 degree. So here we say that this angle is equals to 60 minus 45. So here we get this angle. So here 60 minus 45, we get here 15 degrees. So here we get this angle is here 15 degree. That is angle OBP, or we can write like this, angle OBP is equals to 60 degree minus 45 degree, that is equals to 15 degree. Here this angle is here 60 degree, and this angle is here 45 degree. So 60 minus 45, that is 15. Now here we see that this is 15 degree, this is 60 degree. So here we say that this angle is the external angle of a triangle OBP. So here we know that external angle is the sum of interior opposite angle. So here we say that angle AOB is equals to angle OPB plus angle OBP. Because external angle is the sum of interior opposite angle. So here we get angle AOB, we get here OPB is here 60 degree, and here this OBP is here 15 degree. So here we get 60 plus 15 degree, that is equals to 75 degree. So here we get angle AOB, therefore we get angle AOB is equals to 75 degree. So now here we have AOB is here 75 degree, this angle 75 degree. Now here we see that this angle is here. So here we see that this angle is here 60 degree, and here we know that corner angles of a square is 90 degree. That means here this angle is here 90 degree whole angle, or we can write like this, this angle is 90 degree. So here we get this angle is equals to angle CBP is equals to here 90 degree minus 60 degree. This angle is here 60 degree PBA, or we can write like this, angle BPC. Sorry. This angle CBP is equals to angle CBP. This angle is equals to angle CBA minus सी बी ए माइनस दिस एंगल डी बी ए दिस एंगल डी डी बी ए नो इट दिस एंगल पी बी ए दिस एंगल वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट टू फाइंड दिस एंगल सो नाउ हियर वी सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस एंगल पी बी ए पी बी ए पी बी ए सो हियर वी गेट 90 डिग्री माइनस 60 डिग्री दैट इज इक्वल टू 30 डिग्री सो हियर वी गेट एंगल दिस एंगल सी बी पी ए वी गेट हियर 30 डिग्री दिस एंगल So now here we can write like this angle CBP is equals to we get here 30 degree. Now here we see that in a triangle BCP here we see that this BP is equals to CB. So here we see that this triangles make an isosceles triangle. Suppose this angle is here Y and this angle is also equals to Y because this is an isosceles triangle. So now here we see that 30 plus Y plus Y we get here 180 degree in a triangle BCP in a triangle. BCP angle CBP that is 30 degree angle CBP CBP that is here CBP plus angle Y plus angle Y is equals to 180 degree sum of the angles of a triangle 180 degree so now here CBP is here 30 degree so here we get twice of angle Y is equals to 180 degree so here twice of angle Y is equals to 180 degree minus 30 degree that is equals to 150 degree so here we get angle y is equals to 150 degree divided by 2 that is equals to 75 degree so now here we get this angle y is here we get 75 degree that is here bpc so here we can write like this therefore angle bpc is equals to 75 degree now here we have to find angle pcd PCD, this angle. So now here we know that corner angles are 90 degrees. So if we say that angle DCB minus this angle Y, we get here this angle DCP. So here we can write like this angle PCD, angle PCD is equals to angle PCD is equals to angle DCB minus angle Y. Angle DCB minus angle Y that is equals to 90 degree minus Y is here 75 degree. So here we get angle PCD is equals to 5, 8 minus 7, 1, 15 degree. So here we can write like this. Therefore, angle PCD is equals to we get here 15 degree. This is the third one. And here this is the second one. And here this is the first one. Now here we have to find reflex angle of APC. APC reflex angle. That means here this angle we have to find. This angle. So here, suppose this angle is here Z. So here Y is here 75 degree. That is here Y is here 75 degree. Y is here 75 degree. This angle 75 degree. So here we know that at complete angle makes 360 degree. So here we say that Y plus Z plus 60 degrees equals to 360 degree. So here we can write like this angle y plus angle z plus angle 60 degree is equals to 360 degree this is the complete angle so now here we get angle y is here 75 degree that is here 75 degree so here we can write like this angle z is equals to 360 degree minus 60 degree minus y that is 75 degree so here we get 300 degree minus 75 degree that is equals to we get here 5 9 minus 7 2 minus 2 so here we get 225 degree so here we get reflex of angle APC APC is equals to we get here 225 degree. So now here this is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnut app today.